Are you scared?
Yeah.
So am I, but I got something to share.
What?
It's been blowing my mind like a time bomb.
Oh really?
But it'll take more than a set of years to detonate.
Kaboom!
But if you're ready for a ride along,
I am.
Let's go. Think of me as a stranger giving out free advice. If I was a little braver, then the story of my life would have been a little different than the story of the likes of you who choose booze over life, tossing cigarette buds in the sky, cross joints hitting blunts getting high. Maybe I'm just like you, cause we don't give an F to life. So maybe it's true when we say we've been living a lie. My stories are fake, yeah, I over-exaggerate sometimes, but this time it's real, I promise. So what happened is a brown guy raps, no one noticed. So what he did, he quit his love for his music, confused between doing something worth it or rapping for his passion. Now the fan base just afraid of all the hatred and all the trash talking. Now he's back in the game, see, he's an MC, MC as in McDonald's. Cause I'm loving this new mayhem, but I'm changed. I used to look up to those who made it, but goddamn, those who couldn't, I look up to you more than I can say, cause I relate to the life we be living, waiting for a change, but we do nothing in advance, so we change into people who complain every time they see a staircase so high they can climb. How can we be on the top, man, when we afraid to take the first step?
Just take the first step, you can do it.
A thought lingers in my mind every time I write rhymes. There's a broad difference in the limelight and the sidelines. It's about confessing your crimes on the mic. It's about putting smiles in these dying times. It's about the storyteller and its climb. It's about the people who cry for me when I hit a flat line. Going from an introvert and a shy guy to recording an introverse in the night time. Just to tell y'all, if you want, listen to me back then, you should do it nowadays, cause I'm taking the first step. I'm back in the game, come on, crown the new king. I just had two fears, the fear of failure and a little bit of acrophobia. In this land of snakes and bitches, I prefer to be like rabbit. Haha, just be like be rabbit. I'm just saying, if you stop doing what you love, you will stop loving yourself for doing just that. Just that, man, just that. If you stop doing what you love, you will stop loving yourself for doing just that. Just that, man. If you stop doing what you love, you'll stop loving yourself for doing just that.
Yeah, just that.
I don't wanna hate myself, I don't wanna hate myself. So I'll try to wrap my ass off,
wrap my ass off.
Cause I love it, cause I love it. I fucking love it,
I fucking love it,
love it, love it.